大家就麻烦。That's how you beat them. Albrecht, you can eat something. Taunter's tongue. Excellent. Still got frostbite though. What is a taunter's tongue? Is that a... Lures and invaders.
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need?
Who is this asshole?
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of. Well done. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
Oh, yay.
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. No need to be polite. Ah, Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying, but our paths have since diverged, though that's hardly an uncommon. Dee was telling that he discovered them. The centipede is an ancient... As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form... If only I could speak to them in... And if they were like you...
Learn skills. Scales of intelligence. Doesn't make much sense for me to do it. Sorry, buddy. Maybe when I get up a little higher. Or if you have something that scales with faith, that'd be great. And I'll talk to you.
Are you acquainted with a man you know? The piteous fellow. He was a formidable spell. Don't let his easy air deceive you. No more. You see him now. Like his hat. Take well. That's how you end up. When great.
You don't have any incantations I want.
Ah,
talk
well
to him. If I can't, wait, let me go visit, nope, she's not there. I killed him and his bell bearing only sells one thing, which I already had and gave purchase. I think it's like I thought. Should I purchase this? If I can't do anything at the blacksmith, I'm gonna purchase it. Run all the way around. So I get ultra confused at the round table. Well, my left and right get screwed up most of the time. So typically I go the long way around because I can't remember how to get to the blacksmith. That's a personal problem. I'm just so upset that I can't alter this back. So this is basically the best I can do right now. Now, let's see if I can, nope, heavy load still. Dragonfire is great, it just takes a little bit too long for me. I do need a ranged thing that doesn't cost too much, so Fire Sling it is. So, it's either the Hunter's Ring or a spell, which I think I'm gonna go with the ring. Because, you know, if you don't have anything else to do, you might as well be a hunter for a while. You know what else I forgot to do? I forgot to equip possibly a new item. Going the long way around again. See, I have trouble learning this lesson.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms, then.
I have a disability. No. It lowers things a bit, but it does scale with arcane, which I have a certain amount of arcane. Dex. Anything else that I can put this on? I already did that. These shields would be great, maybe, if I had a parry. Okay. Beast build. We got Rajay's rapier. Blood rapier. Not magic. Let's read up on this guy. I would like to test this out real quick, and we'll be possibly taking a break soon. Going the wrong way, again. Everything that's cheap, buddy. No. No, I have nothing. Well, I'm still going the wrong way. Let's see what this thing can do. So first of all, this is the benefit to having a rapier or a spear. Let's see if you two-hand it, it gets better. How much it uses. It uses so much HP. Oh. Okay.
So.
Let's see if I can figure out how to get down here. You do want to call the lift. I mean, you could try jumping if you really want to. Patience. I prefer to wait on the lift. Hear it. Dogs are no problem. Can't believe I didn't get this. Lowers my poise quite a bit, and I don't like that. Fire resistance and immunity, so. It doesn't look right, though. Makes me wider, though. Oh yeah, rolling still does the same thing it's always done. Now we can. Got it. Used. Stop bugging me. One down, one to go. Instead of taking hits, I landed the hits. Now for the next guy. Oh, he's ready. He was gonna swing at me. He's gonna swing at me, bro. Iron wet blade. Shield, it's made of wood. Mystery cord. I like it. Hi. So, in theory, you should be able to jump down there, but we've tried it. It does not work. What did I mark on the map that I still need to go to? This? Oh, that's right. I have to go talk to somebody over here. Yeah, just finishing up a few things that need doing. I might have to get off of here for a little bit, though. I'm just haven't played in a while. Do some Breath of the Wild stuff now. Outrun the bear. Oh shit. Stab the shit out of that guy for me, please. Or is that not a thing? just gonna stand here with my shield. I screwed up. And I aggroed Blade. Unintentionally, by the way. Seriously, summon the jellyfish, come out. That wasn't very nice. Thank you.
Shadow.
Oops. I killed him. Now I have to go do absolution. I should have known damn better. Fuck. Jump on there, jump over here. Yeah, there's an area over here that I'm supposed to, I think that I'm supposed to be able to jump over to. I'm gonna get off now.